Are you wondering, is now the right time to buy a home? Stay tuned. Welcome to Step Into the Valley with Katrina Du at the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're going to be talking about, is now the right time to buy a home? Well, first of all, I could give you the answer that you would expect me as a real estate agent, realtor, and say, well, yeah, now's the right time to buy a home. Why? Well, I could give you the basics and say, well, because interest rates are predicted to keep going up. I can also say home values, which means sales prices, are also predicted to keep going up over the next few years. And also share with you that according to the Federal Reserve, the net worth of a homeowner on average is 40% higher than that of a renter. But let's not do typical. Let's take a minute and let's talk about you. Because truly, whether now is the right time to buy or not depends first and foremost on you and what's going on in your world and your life. Meaning, is your lease, you're renting, and your lease coming due soon? And you're trying to decide whether to renew your lease or buy a home. Maybe your space is getting too small because your family's growing and you're trying to decide, can we make a 3-bedroom work for one more year, or should we consider selling and buying a bigger home? Maybe you're working on getting a promotion and that promotion means a possible relocation somewhere. So I want to go back to the first and foremost thing to decide is whether it's right for you. If you're trying to decide if now is the right time for you to buy a home, give me a call, shoot me a text at the number below, and I would love to sit down and have a conversation with you about what's going on in your world and how what's happening in the real estate market would affect you. I would be more than honored to do that. I look forward to hearing from you soon. And in the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel because every Friday we have a new video out for you.